This segment of Latin dance, like reggaeton, bachata, cumbia, merengue, flamenco, like our styles haven't really like been able to be showcased at Northwestern. I'm excited for like people to see that and see what we've done and see how hard we've worked.
Hey guys, I'm Ximena and I am a rising junior studying neuroscience, and I'm here to tell you a little bit about why I joined Dale Duro Latin Dance Company. And the first reason is because I wanted to learn all the styles, right? I wanted to dance, I wanted to learn how to dance these styles so that I could dance them at parties and family gatherings and social. So I wanted to learn how to dance bachata and reggaeton and all these different styles. But the reason I stayed is because I found so much more than that, right? I found a community in which I felt supported. I found a community in which I felt valued. I found a community that I felt I could be myself with, and that was amazing.
I'm Ariana, I'm a third year. I'm currently a choreographer for Dale Duro and also the producer for the upcoming spring show. So I joined Dale Duro my freshman year. That was actually the first year that the Dale Duro Latin Dance Company had started. And they were super beginner friendly. I do have dance experience from high school, but it was still very, very like supportive and welcoming for me for my first time dancing at Northwestern. Everyone's always like hyping each other up and pushing ourselves to do more. And it's definitely pushed me as a dancer. And I've definitely learned so much about like how to really let go and just be myself on stage and just really feel like I can just have fun. And it definitely was such a wonderful experience.
One of the things I think makes Dale Duro unique is that we're also barrier free. There is no experience level that you need to meet in order to join us, to join any of our events, any of our classes, anything. We will pretty much meet you where you're at and in whatever style that you prefer, and we'll go from there. There's also no financial barrier associated with us. If you are struggling to meet some of the financial components of maybe, you know, being in an annual spring show and the costumes and, you know, things like that, we will very much help you through that and help you find resources, because we truly want this to be a barrier-free experience and the experience of and the best experience that it can be.